music in your life because of your grandfather. With your success, what would you say to him now?
I would tell him, again, like the last breaths of his life, of both of them, again, just to encourage us to follow our dreams, not only in word and thought and in dream, but in dream to reality, and to walk with your dream and to be your dream and to live your dream and to fulfill your dream.
Dang, that's a lot of dreams.